one of the things about living in prison is that you've got to make do with what you got. For example, when units were locked down for COVID, there was no yard for weeks at a time. I propped my metal bed frame against the wall of my cell so I could do chin-ups with it. I filled up plastic bags with water so I could use them as dumbbells. Either you take control of the situation, or the situation will take control of you.